Now for me exclusive. Good night. Let me officially welcome you to the lovely Tracks and Records for another night of Behind the Screen series. Let me first of all, of course, shout out to Solid Agency for keeping live music alive in Jamaica. And our other sponsors for tonight, Red Stripe, Digicel, Water, The Gleaner, Innovative Signs, Armbands Plus, Hot 102, The Herald Printers, JamaicanMusic.com, and Musical Choice. Now, I know we're off to a late start, so let me apologize for that. But trust me, you have not waited in vain, because it is just beginning, right? Uh-huh. Now, sound like them ready, right? Una ready? Una ready? The band ready? Una ready? Oh, you say ready long time. You gotta level it for me. You know why we're all here, but let me remind you where it all started. Yes. She started the series with a big bang last year, and tonight promises to be even better. Now celebrating her 40th birthday, she continues to be one of the top female performers of the genre, and by far the best lyricist. With hits such as Boom Walk and It's a Pity, her no-holds-barred style and outspoken nature connects with the masses in a profound way, speaking to your life, your dreams, and your experiences. With no further ado, make some noise for Tanya Stevens!
May I drop? We make it. Good night. Some boy can't angle the ride. See then all them land on the broadside. Put on them in from me a wide. Hit the curb and all a slip and a slide. Hey. Tell your friend them you're wicked and brutal. But now you went up in a hospital. Talk about too much girl you kill. You never stop till you write out your will. I know you are gonna doctor for bill. You shoulda hear when me I tell you fit till you can't angle the ride. Seat in on your land on the broadside. Pull on your weight from me, you want high. Hit the curb and all a slip and a slide. Pull it up. Pull it up, pull it up. You know, my officer, good night. Thank you very much. Hey, listen. I'm a little bit sick, but I turned 40 and I decided, you know what? I don't give a fuck if I'm sick. Me a party. And I was warned today that this is supposed to be a little bit PG, and I look around, I see no kids, so what's the P for? Eh? I have a different P in mind. I'm going to tell them about it later. Give me the extract. Eh? Tell you? I'm going to tell you. all right, give me. I'll behave myself a little bit. No? He said, don't behave. Me not like me when I behave neither, you know. All right, we're with Panchak. I'm going to try a boom liquor. Sugar! Well, I said to be careful, now you're jumping on my circle. Boy, you can't ride, don't gaga. Someone said them a rider, but I'm a slip circle. And I claim said them a dolly, but I'm a wiggle waggle. So when them want you bend down, girl, don't do work. Yeah. Don't gaga. When you buff them a roll and them a bus muggle, just chat them with your friend, girl. Cause you have the upper hand right and over. Yeah, you never goggle. You never goggle, so him can't tell him print nothing. Him flop himself and that's a big sum. Take on me, give me one can and one and a check, check say yes sir.
Really wine off him
something. Boy, see the meat and start move like glutton. Mouth get watery and a belly button. Slurp past the neck and slip past the belly button, boy. Oh, what a something, boy. Oh, what a something. Some man say them a rider, but them a slip saggle. And I claim say them a dolly, but them a wiggle waggle. So when them want you bend down, girl, don't let them go. Hey, girl, don't gaggle. When you book them a road and them a bus muggle, just chat them with your friend, girl. That's how you have the upper hand right and over.
Hey, they never gaggle.
Hey, some boy too klein, yeah. Them too darn annoying, yeah. Can't tell you what we don't want them in, yeah. Woman said, woman said again, hey,
Well, it's a one of all of them and them where we done bruise up before. Oh, well, you used to work me once, but you can't touch me
no more.
I tell your friend them how you have the girl lapping up on the floor. How well you used to bend me then, but you can't
bend me no more.
Hey, I mean, now why you come a hype up? When you see me, I'm a true man in a new van. How with my new man runway? Some boy and them crew man don't have a clue, man.
Walk to you, man.
Me admit, say me pass through a few, man. But nowadays, Mr. Pop Tree and two, man. Kick back and I relax with my bow, man. And you sit down and I can sleep like a woman. I tell your friend them who seems
walk that.
Why you not tell them who seems
suck that?
Been there, done that, beat that, and run that. One bag of Irish Max and Lindsay. Never strengthen your back. You did not have the length. And you could not keep me content.
That's why me have to move up
the land.
And fling it away. Cause it's a one of all of them and them where we done bruise up before. How well you used to work me once, but you can't
work me no more.
I tell your friend them how you have the room girl a bit up on the floor. How well you used to bend me thin, but you can't
bend me no more.
Hey, Mr. Mention, you there? Hey, Mr. Hey, hey. Come, Mr. Hey, Mr. Mention. Ask yourself this question. Who do say who do a bad man? And I wanna run the program. But what?
Have you ever stopped to think what make a girl cheat?
And have you ever asked me like how you do it? You need to check yourself before you start kiss your teeth.
You're not ready for this yet, why?
And have you ever wondered what make a girl home? A woman must be satisfied before you say alone. Can't say a thing if you end up a getting montage.
You're not ready for this yet, why?
Me hear a legal fool, I say I am rule the world. How in my boom carry
and I sleep over birds.
Get you out together before you look at another girl cause.
You're not ready for this yet, why?
No found no fool up yourself praise. At my day about
you won't have
not even a miracle
you dead right.
Me up for road them up and lock them up for day. Hey, hey. Have you ever got to think
what make a girl cheat?
And if you ever answer a shit, you need to check yourself before you start kissing cats.
You're not ready for, you're not ready for, you're not ready for this yet. Why?
Oh my God. So dry on the one day. You know, it's been a long time, not you. I must remind you, no, me hear Stacious say it earlier. We got my friend Stacious. I was the first one in here, but behind the screens. Me take the maiden here. Yeah. My boss, this John. And it's really nice to be back. And I'm glad you guys are here. And we're here for a very special occasion because I turned 40. And you know what? When I used to be 20, 40 did look far and old. No, I'm not lying to you. But my daddy know and it feel good. And the sex I get better too. A real thing. True, man. When your kids are experimenting, you know. When you're older, you're doing it. Don't. You know where the parts are. You know where them work. And you know, I'm the frantic little boy in anything. I mess around. You ready when I'm ready? Me always ready, so you're better ready too. Give me the next track, yeah. Yeah, this is my love song for my 40s.
All right. Boy, I.
I can't hang a boom in my mind now still, but.
Oh, yeah. Say this up here, them on them. All I know will home. Hey, well, it's not the way you walk, and it's not the way you talk, and it's not your beat of car. You definitely ain't no movie star, and it's not the clothes you wear, and it's not your, and it's not the gangsta flicks, baby. It's all about the sick. Me just love off your boom walk. Love the way you walk me boom boom stop. Pandemic body. And you tell me tanto day. How me love the long ding dong boom walk. Love the way you walk you make this girl stop. Climb up on the cabin of the big truck. Have me a letter.
Even though you're
boy, me love your long ding dong.
Me love your long ding dong.
Me love your long ding dong.
I'm love your long ding dong.
Hey.
Me no even understand why your wife a broke war. You might have loved me, but to me it's just a book star. Me just a cut and go through, fling the kitty on you. Declare them for your good luck star. Tired to your all, I'm a friend, them a stress one. Why pick you?
Think they're not the best one.
But all them so sure you know the best one. When I'm in the lens, I embrace fun. Give me the boom, boom. Love the way you walk me, pum, pum, stop. Pan the big body. Can you tell me tanto de? I'm in love the long ding dong boom. Whoa. Love the way you walk, you make this girl stop. Climb up on the cabin and a picture. I'm me a letter.
Even
me love you long ding dong.
Love the long ding dong.
I'm in love
the long ding dong. I'm in love the long ding dong.
Play low, Natalie, play low, play low. You know, Jamaican men have a little style about them. To hear them tell it, every one of them have a long ding dong. But because I'm a Jamaican girl, I know better. See, me have a lot of empirical data, you know. Me learn my wisdom by experience. So when me hear some of them talk about what them have, be a laugh. When you notice, I always a laugh. Enough joke out here. Well, right now, I want to see the hands of all the men inside here tonight who have a long ding-dong for real. Me not laugh, when I laugh. Hey, hold on. Nothing no funny about a long ding-dong, you know. When you think I joke, yeah, mate? But someone wants to see the hands of every man inside here tonight who has a long ding-dong. You won, me not believe you. You know what? And second thought, now just show me your hand, show me them. Come in, not trust you no more, not tell too much lie. And I say I'm not single, and I turn out to be married, all kind of crap. So I have long ding dong, turns out to have a little pimple. I can't work with a pimple, but I need to know what I'm working with. So I can psych up myself and know what tools to bring. If I ever go bring a tweezer. So I say, more I know when I have. Nobody not answer. I'm afraid of me. I'm nobody now. Well, guess what? I'm not discriminate. You don't know me? I do not discriminate. I'm an equal opportunity miscreant. And I believe everybody should be giving the same treatment. So if you have a long ding-dong, I love you. And if you have a short ding-dong, I love you too. Might not love you as often, but yeah, I still love you. Yeah, big up the man. I'm thanking you for sharing on the ding-dongs for all these years. We love you. We really do. And right now, we're going to ride. We can ride, but it's not you. Boy, how am I set? But say, I'm ready for the ride. Hey, you are hear me now, darling. You are ready when the
hook are calling.
You are for rising out of the morning.
Ready for put on a brown assignment. You want to give me it, the gangsta way.
Give me someone take me right
through the day.
And it don't really matter what the man, the man says, still up here. You give me some good
ride.
Boy, come back out your bike and give me some
good ride.
How am I want to for do now? You give me some
good ride.
Boy, come back out the bike and give me some
good ride.
What am I want to for do? Hey. How am I wake up in the morning,
first thing early?
You a bun a split,
me a bun a cup of tea.
Hit back to the sack with the sheets are quite free. And the bed spring
a new melody.
Man, to the way you move, skill with your finger. Now I be in those in a no good nigga. Dally two time I put on a wheelie.
You know what's my feeling, give me some
good ride. Oh yeah, come back out the bike and give me some
good ride.
How am I want to put down now? Come give me so
right.
Oh, oh, back on the bike now.
Right.
Oh, what am I want to fit to? Hey, how when my wake up in the morning first
thing early?
You are gonna split.
I'm gonna split.
And that's how we do it, right, Lago?
What do you think I cry, Chris?
Party. Brain gone. Oi, what kind of bike we ride for again, Deandra?
Ninja
what
bike.
Kind of bike? We want a man by have a big ninja bike. Feel we right one, just the right one.
We have the right
way. Put my whole night in a your diaper. Give me the right now, cause I can't get.
Ninja bike and when we ride on just the right one. We have the right gear, boom, and one night. Come on, want to put the... How come give me some good ride? Good. How about the bike and give me some
good ride?
How come I want to put the... How come give me some
good ride?
Good. Come back out and buy you.
Good ride.
How am I want to do? Hey, take it down and give me some soft ride. Boy. Shot ding dong, come give me some soft ride. Hey. Small ding dong, come give me some itsy bitsy ride. Pull up. I can drink some water. All right, I got to do it. Thank you very much. Rude. Eh? Me rude? Rude. At my age, you can't be rude. All. Eh? Yeah, wash what? Mashing can. How far can I mash? Big up Colombia. Yo. Here, no, I'm not mash no can. I'm mash ding dong. I'm not mash can. Not the ding dong that sings, mind you, the one that swings. What with it? What with it? We could run that track. Hey, tonight our Tuesday. Tonight a Tuesday, right? May I tell you about Saturday? Saturday night was our anniversary, so I made something special.
My man and me
go out on my way and do everything right. From the champagne chilling
to the dim light.
Put on some music,
turn it way down low.
I love it up, it's happy.
Get the right flow.
I lay out my negligee way up the red glow. And after all of that,
wretch never show.
What 10 o'clock, me say it again.
Late on.
11 o'clock, me a contemplating. Say me nah go get back.
Me still a waiting.
Now watch the lateness.
Cause we are Jamaican.
12 o'clock when me no see him. Me start to red. 1 o'clock anger turned into panic. Me start wonder if them rob him. Feel guilty, homophobic.
And the man probably dead.
So me pick up my phone and start calling my friend. Jump in on my car and go
circle some in.
Put you back in the house and start ball on the floor when
whoop,
guess who? I step in at a quarter to three.
Talk up, what's your story?
What could I be more important than me?
Talk up, what's your story?
You gonna take you, me, I'm gonna disturb the peace.
Talk up, what's your story?
Somebody please. Got call the police.
Talk up, what's your story?
Oh, come on now, oh, come on now. I wear your office to me. Won't you come on now?
Come on.
We don't know where my office to me already, right? I'm stepping out of the house, I grin him turn to duty. With some spur the moment flow,
I pick up out the street.
Acting like him don't know something wrong. Somebody please
sing the first verse.
Bout him, sister, stop down at Juicy, them shop. Well, 1:30 when me pass.
Juicy little laugh.
Oh, so you left down at Juicy and go round a borough. Well, me did check the sutter.
And me never say you.
How about him, stop down at the marketplace, 2 and a poker. Somebody please
come rescue this joker.
Catch himself on fire. Call the fire brigade. I said, Brittany, had a quarter to three.
Talk up, what's your story?
What could I be more important than me?
Talk up, what's your story?
You're gonna dig it, me, I'm gonna disturb the peace.
Talk up, what's your story?
Somebody please come call the police.
Talk up, what's your story?
You know when I ask him what the story was? You know what him said to me, right? Say him find another girl. Yeah, he said that. Me tell you already, you're never there. Well, you know, you can't tell somebody meet like me something like that. Because I'm kind of half got. I don't know, so I'm kind of crack, right? You don't notice that I'm my own little habit. So when you say something like that to somebody like me, what you expect I got happen? Don't. Craziness, not you? So I said that, and I want to tell you, I never like no when I can't drink. Them times when I can't drink. So I say, I guess I'm expected to say, God bless you. What am I right now? I'm not sure. I can't say F you. I hope you can't live without me. Can't eat, can't sleep, can't. Cool it.
choke. But you left me. Woman, right now, I'm gonna take a chance on to F you. I hope you can't live without me. Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe. Can't get your mind fixed up thinking about me.
Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe.
Boy, I hope you wind up lonely.
Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe.
Then you walk away, you could have still come home.
Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe.
Hey, I bet you think I'm supposed to smile. Put the best outside.
Put on an act
to protect my pride. You want me to take it like a man, but I'm a girl who cries. So if I stab up your ties, don't be too surprised. And while I'm at it, I may as well key up your car. Cause what you did to my heart, that's an act of war. For every step you take, I'll be one step behind. Won't let you get me out of your mind. I hope you can't live without me.
Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe.
Can't get your mind fixed, stop thinking about me.
Can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe.
Can't breathe. I hope you wind up lonely.
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe. And then you walk away, so could I still come home?
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe. I should be alone to be bitter.
Why not?
It's only fair. I'm falling apart, but you don't care. Why is she so happy? Why do you smile? And why aren't you guys fighting all the while like we did? I know it must be a charade. God, please send me a shower to rain in that parade. I hope she's cheating,
juggling up like a squirrel.
Better yet, I hope she leaves you for a girl.
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe. Can't get your mind fixed, stop thinking about me.
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe. Can't breathe. I hope you wind up lonely.
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe. And then you want to go in Chicago, still come home.
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe. I used to the girl in my papa. She can't cook like me. She can't joke like me.
She don't know your way, I know. Like a book like me.
She don't pull a style
like me.
Can't make your smile
like me.
Well, she not tight like me, not bring it up
like me.
And if me book her, when I wear, she can't fight like me. You don't know. Say, man, a bad man. I won't take care of it.
Can't eat, can't sleep.
Can't get your mind fixed, stop thinking about me.
Can't eat, can't sleep.
What must I say? I hope you wind up lonely.
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe.
And then you walk away, so could I still come home?
Can't eat, can't sleep,
can't breathe.
Oh. I hope you can't live without me. I hope you can't live without me. I hope you can't eat, can't sleep, can't breathe, can't breathe. Don't forget, motherfucker. Boy, I'm here suffocating. I'm going past it, man. Bread up. New God. Hey, you know, you feel an urge for key the car and you feel an urge for slash the tire and all of that. We all feel those urges. Don't get it twisted. Some girl go on righteous to them, have them natural ear and thing, and I go to Pentecost church. Them feel the same shit like the rest of it. No. And them love going like they want judge. Me not take judgment in a cuss. Me cuss people, you know. You see the difference between us is that when I feel it, I say it. I always act upon it, but I have to say it. I have to let it out. I can't make it sit down there and then implode and then you hear someone go out and kill 40 people, don't. So if I feel upset, you're going to know. When you see me on the street and you see me not smile, my idea fuck up. Don't tell me some of you smile because you buy my record. Fuck that shit. Me give you back your money and take back the record. Yeah, I have a bad day. I do. So when I have a bad day, I have to let it out. Because I'm normal, right? I don't suffer from no kind of psychosis. So here what? In the case of you having a problem in your relationship, though, you can't let it out like that. You go to jail. Jail no cute pants somehow, you know. No, man, somehow we can't survive a jail. So here what do? You have some lawyers around the place. Them really good. Me have some friend where a lawyer, them can deal with a case for you. Take the thing to court. Start it out properly. Hit him where it really hurts. Take the money. Take the money, girl. Give me the check, yeah. baby, when you left me, my life was instantly transformed to hell, and I used to hurt so bad, oh God, I never thought I'd get well, and I used to wonder, after you, what am I gonna do, what am I gonna do, yeah, be after you, me I go put on a sad face. So the judge give me the heart, run up X amount of bills, my your platinum card, to a tantrum, with my nose up running a court, so me getting up to live nice. My friend, I'm love you, cause you keep it drinking HQ, and we could have fit another Benz, so give thanks for the H2. Me know how you left me, and for a while me did a ball, but me tell them you left me,
cause your body too small.
After you, what am I gonna do? Ride around on your 22s and still live up for you. A woman send me a good tune now after you. I know me ready for you and now for work and everything still nice, baby, after you. You never knew what a wife and a lover meant. Someone want
for everything like the government.
Now you can tell your friends I really have a bitch your wife. When me stick you up and clean your whole life, learn to raise your wife. Me take the house, the car, the children, your screwdrivers,
even your power drill them.
All women I need, me still have a tech.
But that never stop you from left now.
After you, here's what I'm gonna do. I ride around on your 22s, I still live off of you. A woman send me a go do now after you. I know I'm ready to flee and
jump.
Everything's still nice, baby, after you. Hey. Play it loaded. Because there's a misconception that I think the women are always right and the men are always wrong. That could not be true. Nothing is that constant. So, more ask my friend, I'm not a girl, I'm at the same rhythm, I'm going to want to know. I just want the old lady speed, Unga. Though, you're a young boy, I'm old, I'm 40 now, you know. I'm going to speed up the thing for me like you want my breath lift my body. What I want to ask the ladies inside here tonight, though, is, do you think all the men are bad? No, you don't. Good so far. Do you think all the girls are good? Good. We're on the same page so far. I agree with you. Because there's a particular group of ladies that I've been having problems with for decades. Yeah, man, a true man. Real thing. And I think you know them. Some of them might be here. Some of them come here and love me. When them I left them, I go hate my guts. But that's life. You know them? What them name? Wife. Oh my goodness. Have you ever seen a set of people take themselves so serious? I mean, a little piece of jewelry. Come on. It's only life. It's just a penis. You ever set a woman name and call themselves wife? We've been warring for years. Them don't like me. Me don't know why, because them husband love me though. I love him too. I go and tell you about a particular wife me have a running with. And sometimes we say these things in jest. I'ma put a little twist on it for comic relief, but them shit really happen for you, you know. Yeah man, me have a life, that me I tell you. Life no normal. But me have a sense of humor, I don't seem like I don't have one to, so me I go share this story. You know what I hear it? Alright, give me a track there and play it low and play it slow. The other day, me there, me had a chill, a whole a draw, and I meditate. Me hear some tires a squeal like a police chase, and a car stop drop on me gate. Me wonder if me shoulda draw the machine, or if it's serious enough for me hide. When a female woman never seen step out of the driver's side, and she say, hey girl, me hear a you name Tanya. My friend them tell me, say them pass my man, yeah. Park up back of the same black van, yeah. My hood like, we know why I'm a jam, yeah. So, Mr. First of all, tell me, who the fuck are you? Tell me who your man supposed to be.
Cause baby love may be a one man you have, but it's a few man they close to me.
Well, I know. We have to identify the thing, you know. Well, I know, man, on the stairs, so that's a nice thing. I mean, if we're gonna fight over the penis, we need to know which penis we're fight over, right? And I mean, we have so much, we can't give up one. We don't want to fight. Anyway, so Mr. First of all, tell me who the hell are you? Tell me who your man supposed to be? Cause baby love me be a one man you have, but there's a few man that close to me. Me don't know which man you attack, but whatever it is, why you feel are my fault in my street? And if him belong to you like you say him do, then why you embarrass the man this way? She said me expect to see some kind of glamour queen. You're not what I thought you would be. So why you tell me now, Tanya? I want you up on you, make my man pick you over me. So me tell her the glue. Oh, and that I will you pull it. It really is that simple, don't you? Sometimes we just overcomplicate the thing. It's simple, you know? It's simple. I think we misdirect our efforts as women. We do. I'm going to make joke about it, but I'm serious. We do. We spend a lot of time on some insignificant thing. When a man get horny and he want joke, you think he give a fuck how your ear look? Honest? No, he don't. That's why a girl like me, when we see him up on the street and say, Lord, she can't fix her ear. Still a joke, your man. Lord, she can't do her nails. Still a joke, your man. Lord, she can't wear some different clothes. Taking your man. Can I concentrate on what really counts? I can work good. I have a nice attitude towards life. Me have fun. I make him do what he want to do. You do the hype type of yourself. And me just crawl in back and stick your man. Simple, don't. So what the moral of the story is, work on the glue. Yeah, I cough a little bit now, but put up with me. And if you don't work on the glue, so that you can actually hold that man that you're complaining about, then we have, if you may have some friends inside. Hey, any of my fellas, get help by my mate to them there. Come on, you know, so me an all-time professional skettle bomb. No shame to my thing. We're not business with people. We can pay our own bills and a man a pay it, you know. So we can biscuit. We're legal for biscuit if we want, don't? Yeah, them want skets you out back our back. We want skets out in front of them. And pick and choose and refuse and pit out, don't? Well, if you don't take good care of your man, I promise you, me and my friend them will do it for no. All the things are when we don't take care of him, you're not getting back. So I suggest you be preemptive. Give me the next track, yeah. So tell them and them we are work for protect them interests. Cause some girl know they have man under be a stress. So we rescue the one them away. Them and them rip. Forget a quiet amount and a tight. Forget a respectful girl when a search man phone. He would have give up all house and home. Them and them a fiend for a girl when open. Every time him say him a chill out with him. Girl when I get fixed and lock off the punash. Every time him go watch a little reggae boy. I to the rescue. Run away the girl them way and stress you. We come for perform a save around here. Cause some girl not be here around here. I want to say this is a rescue. We come for perform a save now. Cause some girl not be here. Well, if your sex life is dead fast, we are the first band to see like the Red Cross. Kill a girl, we no search, we don't
rescue.
If you run him, no get vexed when him left you. Remember, you are the one for this. We put on with gas mask.
No,
no, take it personal.
When a girl help him out,
we're seeing bread for you.
Mouth.
Remember, the angel a snuggle in your arms. And this morning. I just might be the devil in someone else's arms tonight. Someone fight, this is unfair. Run away the girl, them way I stress you. We come for performance here around here. Got some girl now be here around here.
I want to say this is a risk. You won't run away the girl and them. We come for performance here now.
Near.
I some girl now be here now.
Near.
I take it down now. Hey, I take it. You see, you want to risk. You know what? As a matter of fact, I want to see the hands of all the men inside of here tonight who need a little rescuing. I think I can round up a posse, you know. What I say? If you're standing beside your wife and you can't make sure she see you, just put your hand up back her like this. No man want to get rescued tonight. One or two? Eh? Hold on. So the man, I'm afraid for say they want to get rescued. The man, I'm afraid for say they want to get rescued. Well, hear what? Hear what? We have a little advice for you to the ladies. I know you're inside here tonight and you should be drinking. Because this is not a church, it's a bar. And if you're there and I drink curses in a mojo jojo voice. You see them lighter? All of this electricity and stuff, it's expensive. But I feel like it'll come out of a gear pocket. It'll come out of a bar. So when you're here, you should be drinking. And when you finish drinking, you'll get a little bit inebriated. You'll make some bad decisions, but that's what good memories are made of. And tonight, one of your bad decisions could be rescuing the wrong man. You wake up in the morning, or midday, or afternoon, whenever you do, depending on how good this bad man was, and you realize that you're lying beside the wrong person. You don't need to regret it. You just correct it. You pick up the phone. You call up his wife. You say, "Lady, please forgive me for the wrong I've done. I need you to come take your property off of my property." Give it a check, yeah. Boy. All right. I want to say, boy. Say, back in the day, me and my friend, them used to move X. But I'm got you, so the crew used to flex. Any man we see when we want, we just take. Girl talk too hard, get a kick in a shindig. Couple of time you used to call me upon the phone. Bust me out for leave your husband alone. I just know me, I fully understand why me really need to leave your man. Cause him refuse to look a woke, so him pockets stay broke. Can't mash your hands for the war in my truck. You say you really love him, I'm gonna fight that wife, wifey, please
come take him back.
And you can find him close them crumble on.
If when you come, you don't see me gone.
Cause me no love how your man a perform.
Take him back, why you take him back?
And look how man used to brag and show up. Don't get out of here, you have the last laugh. If it even means, send me off your papa.
Take him back, why you take him back?
I come take him back,
no.
Come take him back,
no.
Come take him back, no.
Take him back,
you better take him back, no. Me think him was a top of the top, him never
bottom of the top.
Friendly him every piece
of ice swim a rock.
I tell me about him have a drop top on a yacht.
Me can't believe a girl like me fall for that.
Me never did so vex me would have find it funny. Me ready for spend,
I find out him
no money. Free paper mama give me half a ton.
Me a give back to you cause I really your honey.
Me could a muggle with him cause him look kinda cute. But I you fi really have him cause
you have him youth.
You say you really love him and I fight that wifey.
Please come take him back.
And you can find him close them crumble on.
If when you come you don't see me gone.
Cause me no love how your man a perform.
Take him back, wifey, take him back.
Hello, come, I used to brag and show off.
Don't get out of here, you have the last laugh.
If it ever means, send me happy papa.
Take him back, wifey, take him back.
Come take him back now.
Take him back, no.
Come take him back now.
Take him back, no.
Come take him back.
Take him back,
no. Come take him. Play me, Lodi. If you have a husband, a boyfriend, fiance, or significant other, and another woman borrow him, would you take him back? You don't take him back? You wouldn't take him back. You have a man? That's why you don't have a man. Would you take him back? Wanna top for? Eh? No, look here, let me show you something. Sometimes we set the bar so friggin' high
that we can't reach it. And we spend a whole life miserable. I look for that one perfect guy. We don't hatch out of the egg there yet. Don't exist. Unrealistic. So, may I suggest to you tonight, lower the bar a bit. You might end up with a man. He's probably here. You just have to look lower. No, but I'm serious though. If your man never did anything else wrong, all him do was just get a little bun, would you take him back? Would you take him back? I'm not hearing. No. Resoundingly no from this section. You wouldn't take him back. So what you're saying to me is that you think in 2013, when some of us have no man, you little girl over the summer can't even see the way you're shot, should have one whole man to yourself. Two? You know it's a craven choke, dog. In Brighty, I'm gonna tell you this. I have no respect for protocol. I have no respect for your traditions. So you see, if me not have no man, and you have a man and he look takeable, me a ras take him. Me not care if you don't want him back. Sucks to be you, you're gonna be the one who's single when me done. Me a move on, you know. Don't get it twisted, but you're gonna left single, cause me a find the next one to take. Me's a taker. But I honestly believe it is unrealistic that humans, built the way we are, biologically and psychologically, make these promises to each other that we can't keep. We tell each other some things where, and it makes us so miserable, we keep doing it. We've been doing it forever. We say, till death do us part. Till death. And then I wake up tomorrow morning and I realize I don't want to be beside you, then I have to fucking kill you. Because we did say till death, right? I don't know, me and then are you. We have to change up the thing. Can I make a suggestion? You meet a guy, you meet a girl, you like him, you like her, you decide you're going to take it a step further because you're friends and you love each other. Remain friends. Remain friends. Even if you just want, even if you just want F, still remain friends. There's nobody better to F with than your friend. Right? And no matter what you go through, remain friends. If you're going to part, remain friends. Part in peace. Help each other through the hump. And if you don't find nobody back in time, still go back and get your... You don't need to catch up each other's stomach every now and then. It's only life. Don't take it so serious. It's just a penis. Every man have it. Well, I then. Pull it up, Daddy. Where we go? Oh, my God. We're going to one of my favorite places. You see, now that we discuss sharing a penis, I want to sound like when I laugh, so I know, you know, sounds so strange again. When I share it, you know, when I already share the penis, right? No, you guys are already sharing the penis. You're just in denial. When I share it, all I'm saying is be honest to yourself and get rid of the problems up here. And if we can do that, I think that's a big step in the direction of peace. And since we're on the topic of peace right now, may I invite you for help me to spread this peace that I dream of. And I want to see it before I die. And since me a 40, me no really have a, I have another 100 years for it, so I'm speed up this ras. All right, give it a try, yeah.
So what a day, oh, what a day, oh, what a day, oh, what a day, Tired of the hunger I see on people's faces. Tired of the animosity. But tired of corruption in high and low places. And pricks with money but no social graces. Tired of being judged for the wig of my hair. And the music that I listen and the clothes that I wear. I'm tired of life and death being sold as a pair. And politicians who keep saying they care, but I may be open for a change, it's a dream. And maybe life ain't as bad as it seems. But if dreaming is the best I can do, then I'll be dreaming my whole life through.
for what I do and why. It comes a thing of the past and peace, for we will have it at last. A life is finally worth its cost. And whoa, 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 what I think when men finally live what they teach and love. Ain't just a concept we preach and blood no longer runs in the streets. And
whoa,
oh, what I do. Gotta leave in church feeling like I just got robbed. 2 hours of rambling, not much mention of God. The richest man's the only one who does not have a job. A bunch of righteous freaks extorting worse than a mob, yeah. Tired of baby mama, tired of baby daddy, and chilling in the spot where the parent should be. A teenage mother saying, leave my babies alone. In 20 years, a kid could be robbing my home. But I got a vision of a whole I am playing, where the spiritual can flourish again. I'm just waiting for the fire to rain. Don't know everything I can't clean. Oh, what I do and why. It comes a thing of the past and peace. We will have it at last. And life is finally worth its cost. And oh, what I'm doing with men finally live what they teach. And love ain't just a concept we preach. And blood no longer runs in the streets. And oh, what I did. Oh, what I did. Say what I did, what I did, yeah. Say what I did, what I did, yeah. Oh, what I did, yeah. Oh, what I did, yeah. Tracks and records, what I did, yeah. Oh, what I did, what I did, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. What I did, yeah. I can't do it. Oh my God. You're evil. Go up there, man. Go up there. Hold on. Hold on, hold on. You know, that was one step towards peace, sharing the penis. I have another one. I'm not your pastor. I'm not your mother. I have only one challenge. You already messed up enough. But guess what? Ladies, if you have a husband, you have a boyfriend, you have a fiancé, significant other, your friend, whatever. Whatever you have, whatever them have. You have a man, and by some accident, you wind up in bed with another man. Because you know accident. We don't do them things that is fights. Make sure the other man looks like your man, so in case you have a baby, the baby can fit. Logic. Yeah, we're in the business of feeding and clothing and educating children. We don't care who for fitting them. Give me the track, yeah. Once upon a time, there was a happy family. There was a baby girl, a daddy, and a mommy. Mommy had a secret. You got your daddy's smile. You got his eyes. I feel my heart break every time you cry. I'm gonna burn in hell, but it's no sacrifice. Your stability. I see your daddy in everything you do. If you could talk, I know you talk like him too. But he can't be your daddy. I hope you understand. The man who thinks he's your father is a much better man. Maybe one day you'll end up crying on Ricky Lake. But baby, it's a chance your mama's willing to take. Cause I love ya, even if my heart is gonna break. Ain't no reason you should suffer. So I try, baby, I try. And it kills me way deep down inside. But I'm gonna live with it until the day I die. And I hurt, baby, I know how I hurt. But I know what you were, yeah, yeah. So I'm gonna live with this.
Hit the dirt.
And every day by herself, the mama cried. But at night she smiled when her daddy was by her side. And there were times she almost told him, and it really broke her heart. But she forced herself to keep the secret.
Now I can't sleep at night. I lost my appetite. Everybody keeps saying the baby looks kinda light. And I tell them every newborn baby looks the same. While I'm praying to God, please make her color change. And the emotions on his face when he's looking at you, I couldn't tell him he ain't your daddy
if I wanted to.
He's got your picture tattooed in his arm, and now he's bragging to his friends about his firstborn. Oh God, can I love him?
Daddy,
really,
mommy,
I do. And if he ever found out, it would kill me too. Now I'm caught between a rock
daddy,
and a really hard place. I'd give anything to keep that smile on his finger. So I lie. You know how I try. And it kills me way deep down inside. But I'm gonna live with this. And I hurt. Baby, you know how I hurt. Come on, I know what you were. Yeah, yeah. So I'm gonna live with this.
Here's the dirt.
Mommy kept the secret the best way she could, cause she knew in this case the truth would do more harm than good. What daddy didn't know didn't hurt him, and he had no cause to fret. That's as close to happily ever after as many of us will ever get.
You know how I try, and it kills me way deep down inside. But I'm gonna live with this.
Won't
die. And I hurt. Come on, I know what you were. Yeah, yeah. So I'm gonna live with this until I hit the dirt. Someday, so I'm gonna sleep, little baby. I'm gonna sleep now, baby. I'm gonna sleep, little baby, can't get heavy.
Oh my God, I just want to say big up all the daddies in the house tonight. It does not matter if you're the biological father. I think it is better to take care of a child that might not be yours than to not take care of a child that might be yours. The objective is to take care of the children. And if you slept with the mother, damn it. Take the responsibility, damn it. Oh my God. And of course, you know, if you don't want a jacket, stay home a little bit more often. Work a little bit harder while you're there. Fill the gaps. Don't leave no vacancies. This is a recession, people. Every vacancy shall be filled. Give me the check, yeah. We're going to the kitchen now. When you can cook.
Boy, I. Oh, what would you do if your baby's gone? Chilling with his crew, leaving you home alone.
Tell me what you're burning.
Well, if you're a prude, you'd probably be holding on. But if you're a girl like me,
let go.
Call him up. Tell him the kind of mood that you're in. You need him under your skin. If him choose, figure cruise with him crew. You are go boast the first man with stepping. How could I am next up? If him still seem amused and refuse to believe you, then you
tell him again.
Give him a chance for relent. After that, it's up to your conscience. Tell me, would you save the be a man where you chill out from the street? When always I be now pressure than me. Well, a simple thing that no need for cause for quarrel. They got me diary from the bottom of the barrel. And call up Jamila Warrell. Who I waste them when I'm already swell? I'm a man, God. What would you do if your baby's gone? Chilling with his crew, leaving you.
Tell me what you're burning.
Well, if you're a prude, you'd probably be holding on. But if you're a
girl like me,
you know what I do? You would have given him bun for the Easter, bun for the Christmas. Get so much in my tax, well,
put it on him wish list.
Have me lock up
up in the house and waste me king. Why you don't love me? Well, I hope you love the pastry king. Cause you get sugar bone and
cinnabone and breakfast, lunch and cinnabone.
Me take an innocent loaf of bread and me flip it.
Me burn the flesh to the bone and I just cinnabone now.
What would you do if your baby's gone? Chilling with a screw, leaving you home. Oh my Lord,
tell me would you burn him?
Well, if you're a prude, you'd probably be holding on.
But if you're a girl like me and a girl like she, that no work for a girl like we. That no work for a
girl like me.
Who am I alone? You must be mad. Never that. We woulda fire up the oven,
a girl like me,
and start the baking,
a girl like me,
and we a bake bun,
a girl like me.
A sinna bun now,
a sugar bun now, like every kind of bun now.
Who pull it down now, boy? God, I no work for no girl like. Oh my God, what? You're welcome. I said that in a joke and I said, I want thing me I say, you know. Work, do your job, and stop telling us we are skettle and we love Gibbon. You see, if you don't leave that vacancy, somebody else can fill it. So I'm saying, do your work. Some of you out there, you're trying to take on 15 girls and you can't even angle where they want, where they are yard. You fi see some of them, see? Badly need of a proper diet. Need some water, dehydrated and shit. Come out and really try look me. Look for me. Me look like somebody working at the ramp. Yeah, and yeah, me do take people, man. But me have standard. Kind of low, but me have standard. Well, hear what? You see, if you don't understand what I was saying a while ago, I'ma say it again another way. The truth is, we sit and we complain a lot. We complain about the breakdown of the family. As if the family is something that's supposed to build itself up by itself. Like it's automatic, like you just wake up and your family build. It's something you have to actually do. And I'm saying to you that instead of sitting in corners huddled and complaining that the black family is breaking down and the household and the community, Gayayad, sometimes raise your kids. Check the friggin' book for see if some homework tonight, every now and again. Don't just expect that shit to happen automatically. Hey, nobody no love party like me, no. But when me come home drunk and check that book, some shit better beat it. And that's all I'm saying. If you're gonna take on 15 women and you're gonna breed all of them, you try and make sure you can mind 15 picnic. And you try and make sure you can give them time because kids aren't just about money. It's about time and presence. I'm not going to preach in a bar because I'm not like when people do it to me. So I'm going to cut it short now and say, I want the man to come home every now and again and work a little bit harder while you're there. Stay home a little bit longer too. And then come back to the bar and buy some more liquor because you don't know. I mean, your niece. Hi, hi. Hi. Alright now. Hey, you know I can still remember when it was just you and me. Suddenly it turned you and your crew now. Forget everything about your boo now. Hey, I wish you woulda treat me like your glock. I woulda love it if you
give me.
I wish you woulda treat me like a yacht. Keep me wet while the waves in my rock. Why you can't see a pump like the corner? Keep your lips popping like a marijuana. I woulda love it if you treat me like the glove. See you pin on me one night, just a hope I'm
bright and rose.
You don't understand what your woman needs from her man. While you live on the street all the time, just fear the sin of my world. In these streets don't love you like I do. You need for no one. You wanna keep your woman loving you. You need for sure. The love we have with it takes so much effort for Bill. You are born for Florida.
Well,
just like a plain old jersey. I wish you woulda treat me like a ounce. Me know you're not like go that when you bounce. Wishing any woman not
boots like your tins.
Need to act older than the size of your rims. Why you can't see upon me like the phone man? I never leave the house without me like the chrome man. Boy, I wish you woulda treat me like your whip. Your girl's a perfect 10, but your fans say my only a 5 and a 6. You don't understand how much you want, boy. Well, you live on the street all the time. Just fear to sit on my eye. And these streets don't love you like I do. You need for no one. You wanna keep your woman loving you. You need Jordan. The love we have, but it takes so much effort for Bill. And you are both from Florida. And just like a plane on Jersey.
You are both
forget Jordan. I know the feds of them case and they can fill a pound. Me, I look for your familiar face. We don't
see no wrong.
And when you
I'm
in a sin of hot girl.
Government sees everything that
she's everything. And another ball, I don't take over the spot. I run the keys.
The trees,
mountain calls and mountains. I am God singing. Now you understand what I was trying to say to my man. For when you're deep on the grind, you should have heard this in mind. I say the streets, them no give a damn. From the labor, I do the place where you're played upon. I fall in love with the corner. And you can't say me never want you. No, these streets
don't love you.
You know the streets don't love you. You know the streets can't hug you.
Don't love you.
You know the streets don't love you like I do.
Don't love you like
you know the streets don't love you like I do now.
The streets don't love you
no.
Like I do.
So I want you for go home to your woman or your man.
Love you
I want you
like
grind
I
them as hard as you can. Cause the streets can't whine you,
like
they
do.
You know the streets don't love nobody.
Don't love
no,
like
not me. I'm definitely not you now.
Don't love you no, like I do.
Are not like we do. No, I. Are not like we do. You can't go up there for me. No, I. Are not like we do. Ooh, go up there now. Fuck up here. I'm a vote for you now. I'm a vote for you now. In a competition. Anyway, we can introduce them to my background singer then. Deandra and Abby. You know Abby? Abby is the current festival song competition. Me know you, why no? She tell me. I just 40 my turn, Jeezy, I move like a 80. Abby gave Dallas. The newly crowned one will never get our money and if we broke 5 feet. Yo! I'm gonna big up the band pan this time, you don't know. Sadipi and Unga. I'm a family for a long time. I'm a new family member. Okay. Cutty. I'm a new family member, Cutty. No, me and Cutty just related today. But guess what? You know, so when I come here, I'm alone, so I have to big up everybody because sometimes you hear artists, it seems like artists are one person entity, not true. But you don't know, say, we can't survive without a whole lot of people, without a whole lot of people, like, prop up. Yeah, big up St. Mary. Right now, me I go big up back the man them again. But kiss my ass. Sophia McCook, where are you? I'm a classmate, this from high school, you know. But, you know, listen, when you're working at them institution, they have to behave, you can't broke out in there. She didn't want nobody to know. Me, your remote. Listen, let me tell you something. You see, if the man them are there with their wife tonight, no, I'm not going to stop texting upon them because I want the wife them for relax. You see, when the wife relax, me get a better work, me get more money. I want the wife them relax, a lie. When I'm uptight, we get a stress out man come to work, work out, not out of shoulder. We just want the fun part. We don't want him, make him come with dirty clothes, with skid marks on him, something that can stress or take him. Relax.
It's for the man who have them wife and them stuff there. Even if she's there tonight, this song is going to be for you, you know. Yeah, because right now we are sending out a dedication to the men who are taken from the girls who are not and don't give a fuck. Big up my husband today to our birthday. That come off gear, I catch you off gear, not you. Me actually married. But guess what? Big up the husband them in here where we are going to take the same way. Give me the next track, yeah.
I said if we never get a chance to be together, go and drop Tanya love ya. But me say, it is a pity you already have a wife. I met another man in my life. Rude boy, it is a pity. I want to say, it is such a pity you already have a wife. I may have a one, two, three, four.
Hey.
I would have liked one of these mornings to wake up and find your face on a pillow lying. I would have put out the party in the smoking and the rum and boast an extra wine. Well, every time I fantasize, me see your lips, me see your finger do something.
I left the road, girl, it's not nice.
For you, it's just a thing, another leg of fling. But for me, this is heaven, and it is such a pity. You already have a wife. I'm made of number
sugar.
It is a pity. I'm sick. It is such a pity. You already have a wife. I may have a one burning of a life. Room boy.
Hey.
To buck you up in a public and can't even touch it really messed me up. Me check for you. The respect one ma have for your woman, for your kids. Rude boy, I'm a crazy.
I know me it is.
Who knows, maybe one day the world will be involved in love. You'll share your way in a civilized manner
between the two of us.
But until then, I would have loved to see you again. Me know we have been playing by the stupid rules I've made. But well, I said if we never get a chance to be together, go with chop, Tanya love ya. But me say, said if we never get a chance to be together, go with chop, remember, Tanya.
Pull it. Listen, I want to thank you guys very much for having us. It's been our immense pleasure. We want big up Tracks and Records for doing this and big up Solid. Sharon, where you there? You save yourself for last like you're the best. It really is a pleasure to see something like this being kept alive, and I hope it continues infinitely. And I thank you guys for supporting, because without your support, it can't continue. Where may I go? Can you hear me tell me all? Where may I go? Unfortunately, play it a little bit lower there. Unfortunately, I can't do what I would usually do at this point and shell down the bar. So may I ask you to shell down the bar for me? May I ask everybody inside here tonight to take at least one shot for me? Just in sympathy. Because you know, I need to have my little spirit. I'm a very spiritual person. Hold on. Pull up that. All right. You know, some men don't believe in leaving anybody unsatisfied. And I'm here 4-11 people, I said cherry brandy. So, you know what I mean? I take it for me and say, uno love liquor too. We're not the right place. This is a full church. All right. Me ever go do it a cappella, you know? Wait, say, do it a cappella?
Who do you call at 2 in the morning when you're feeling lonely and you got no friends? Where do you go when you run out of places and the walls of your dreams come crashing in? What do you do when you use all your vices and your only choice is packing it in? Who wants to know that your life is a crisis because you're paying the prices of living in sin? Nobody wants to know if you're feeling down in the dumps. You climb all the way up to the top floor, but you can't even jump. Cherry brandy comes in real handy.
vodka, wine, and whiskey. Go down fine. And if I get lucky, maybe I did make it to 40 though. Happy still ain't no freedom. Oh no, I rum it too, you know. Jesus Christ, we need help. One is a group therapy. Gangster girl? One name, so. One name, gangster girl. All right, listen. We get to that part of the show for those of you who don't know. When my people say sing, I sing, right? Yeah? So what do you say, one gangster girl? Every thug, every thug need a gangster girl for hug. You don't know I'm me that got your back, baby. Every thug need a gangster girl for hug. You don't know I'm me that. What me I do? Me I bag up the chronic till my finger them stuck together with all of the gum. Me a wipe down the bullet and I load the clip while you are gone. I love the gun. Me a smile and hide the peace every time we are past the police. Everything I run smooth, but if you ever get bite by the beast, trust me, you don't have to worry, honey. Me a come down with the bail money. Me alone have the combination to the safe and me a go get a good lawyer upon the case, cause you don't know Cochrane dead. What else? Two more tune, I'm gone. The pop down guy? He no come with me tonight. He? But queer. Hold on now. You know, so me couldn't squeeze in three if we never gonna talk so much. How about this? How?
Happy birthday to you.
Come on, sing along.
To you, happy birthday, Tanya. Happy birthday to you.
Oh my God. Thank you.
Has preempted it, the birthday thing. Is everybody holding a drink? Of a special toast for Tanya. If you're not holding a drink, there's free Red Stripe beer over by the Red Stripe bar. So
free Red Stripe beer tonight when we can't drink? What the fuck?
So we will have a special toast to you, and this is, of course, Red Stripe celebrating Tanya's 40th birthday. And also, we have something else for you from Digicel. Yeah.
Big up rising stars, you don't know.
This is gorgeous.
How will the Claudia said to me? Criminal law, graphic arts, and Wally Person. I don't know what am I supposed to say, so I don't know what to say. Then catch me off guard. Thanks. It's pretty. I love it. Thank you. Happy birthday. I love your birthday, you know. Come Oli. Thank you. You guys, come here, Digicel, sir. If you're handful. Tell me what you said to me about the cake. This kind of cake, yeah.
Well, this is from Digicel and also the Rising Star crew. You know, it's 10 years. Digicel has been with the Rising Star, and we love you. We love you very much.
Thank you very much. I'm in love with it too, and it's been so much fun going on the road. You know, I really have been having. Hold on, man. May I chat for about half hour? She say cake heavy. Make him fuck him up. Thank you very much, man. Shut up. I want to take it. Take it for me. With the cutty.
All right.
Thank you very, very much. Then catch me off guard. But you know, I don't know one piece. Yeah, care of sis, I'm going to cut it. Everybody, I get cake. Then say, everybody, I get cake. If then, so hold on. Oh, did you sell for give me cake? I thought, did you sell in a cake shop? Can you sell cake? Phone and credit. We have to call people, man. We did done, done? We did, no, the party not done, you know? Three more? That girl a lie? But they said three from before me the two, I one left. Is that a lie or can't do maths? Two more? Which one? Which one? Tell me quick. Tell me quick.
Damn you.
Me never did sing that.
Damn you and your wedding bells. Damn you left me out of your spell. Damn you, you're gonna burn in hell. And if that's what you want, I guess you got what you want, boy. Damn you and your bedroom eyes. Damn you and your believable lies. Damn you, you know you're gonna fry. And if that's what you want to. If you believe in karma, then you know what you do gonna come around to you.
I drop my drop off, don't. So like I'm sing peace and drop off, I can't go on now. All right, which other one? Which other one? Tell me quick. What? Fragile? Fragile on? French what? You tell me. Find out what she said for me the end. Girl, you're too young for even know that song. If you see me, I flex with three different man. One of them a half and two a quarter. So them add up to one. You're not going to understand because you don't know much. You might think she said three. Me did on the two. You might think some a flex like a skate bomb. A true. But the whole of them a fraction. And them add up. One more, one more. Say, when you left me in a fever, I shove your shit. Never know you woulda be back. I grow up like this. Take me so long to get over. Now I finally can boast. Say, every ticket on my ticker, extra. That's how I call upon the universe. And when I needed them most, do it, ya. You got some nerve. Asking if I think about you. I'm sure that you know I still do. My memory's fine. You got some damn thinking we can still be friends now. But this is where the story ends now. I'm drawing a line. The bad about you eclipses the good I would have missed. And there's no longing in my heart when I reminisce. Oh, I'm so over this. Your spilled milk. No use sitting crying over you. It's only natural that a rogue will do what a rogue will do. And besides goodbye, there's really nothing left to say. Cause if you never spilled, then you would have gone sour anyway. No last spill. Me can't go now, don't. Yes? Thank you very much. It's been so much fun. I enjoy myself. And my birthday is so special. Thank you. Thank you very much. Big up Digicel. Big up Tracks and Records. Big up Solid Agency. Marlon. Big up. Big up Sharon. Big up Sugar. Big up Karen. Scabby Wildman. Where are they? Big up Sophia McCook. Big up Shinny. Big up everybody inside here. Thank you for making tonight so special. And it's not over. The bar is still open. We are shell it down, don't. Enough love, everybody.
Give it up, one more time for Tanya Stevens. She body, both she old. I wish she here. 40 a young age. Remember, if you're not holding a drink in your hand, you need to run over to the Red Stripe Bar. It's free. Have a drink. The party continues. Cause you don't know exclusive in the building with Silver Fingers.